All right, Lisa, and oh, that puppy. Okay, if you have a red shirt or a red skirt, maybe, Lisa mentioned, make sure it's clean and ready to roll for the weekend. It's our art fest, Tomato Art Fest.
I'm so excited about this. It goes Friday and Saturday, 16-year tradition. Terry Bulger is live in East Nashville right now with the story behind the tradition. Terry.
Yeah, and it was really one East Nashville artist that got this all started. She never dreamed it would wind up looking like it does today.
I always tell people it's kind of like tomato-y Mardi Gras.
Meg MacFadyen got the Tomato Fest started 16 years ago. It was a love of tomatoes and a desperation for a midsummer, un-air-conditioned art gallery show.
Let's do a show about tomatoes because they love the heat, and it's my favorite part of summer. It's what gets me through the heat of summer is lots of tomatoes.
She called her art friends and they started creating. The main meal, tomato. The dessert, a tomato ice cream cone. From there, it was off and running. No idea too odd or crazy. An East Nashville spirit, bound and quirky, turned it into what it is today.
Rain or shine, the Tomato Fest will happen, and all this week, they've been doing everything to get ready.
Parades, playgrounds, music, and tomatoes, all because of that one supposed to be little show 16 years ago.
First, no reason I can discern, like 1,000 people came to our art opening. And from there, it just blossomed, and every year it would double and double, and then we started closing streets and we started adding events. And now it went from an art show to this kind of a doodah.
The tomato, the ultimate uniter and not divider. Especially when it comes to bologna and cheese.
A cheesy ending to that story, but the doodah she was talking about starts on Friday. The parade is Saturday morning. Come on out. Terry Bulger, live in East Nashville, News 4.
Okay, that was super fun. I love those pieces behind her.
Those
are gorgeous. News 4, proud to be a sponsor of this year's Tomato Art Fest. Be sure to come on out, say hello. We have crews down there all day long.
Oh, it's going to be so much fun.